this project actually is around real-time pantry car system. This is actually used in trains, generally in order to order any kind of food items to the pantry person directly from the seat location of where the passenger is going to sit over. This is actually exactly transmitting section where the people sit over at the directly in every block, so where the passengers sit over. And here, this is the pantry system. This is exactly at the cooking section area where the people receive the food, acceptings, reject. Okay. So in your transmitter section, you are going to have a keypad setup, a buzzer, a LCD, and here you are going to have a Zigbee module which is used to transmit the entire request sent from the passenger. So the user can send his request through keypad. So initially, when you on the power supply kit, you can find the welcome message on the LCD display and real-time a pantry car system as a display. It asks like enter your seat number. So through your keypad, you can enter your seat number of any four-digit number. Once you have entered the four-digit number, it asks for the food item request. So any food item request code can be sent as two-digit number. So once a two-digit number is entered, it asks for the time. So you can enter the time at which time the person wants a request. It's something like 11:20. First two digits are time and the next two digits are minutes, hours and minutes. And once a request has been given, now it asks for the information about A as confirmation and E as re-entry. When you press A from your keypad, the confirmation request is sent from the wireless Zigbee to the cooking section area where the pantry system is located. And here at the buzzer gives an alarm. At the same time, it gets a display about the seat number, about the food item, and about the time. So here you have two buttons, accept button and a reject button. When you press accept button, the person, when he gives a request, then reply directly to the section gives like information that accepts has been given the information. So in this way, you can directly send the information about the request of the food item and also the reply back information. So we'll check for the reject thing. So seat number, something about four-digit number. Next, food item, any two-digit number. Next, time, something like 12:30. So for confirmation, it has the next entry. A or E for re-entry. So when you press A, you get the request here. Seat number, time. So when I press that particular reject button, so now you get the information as please choose the number you have checked. The rejected item has not been selected. In this way, you can select the entire system.